There's no question there's a lot of talent in this country. We've got world champions here.